Today I get to try Jelly Belly's new sugar-free gum. It comes in watermelon, berry cherry, and for me, it's gotta be berry blue.
And berry blue, not sure that one occurs in nature, so I might skip it. I'm gonna try, let's try the watermelon. Not a huge fan of watermelon, but I do know what it tastes like.
I'm gonna try, let's go blueberry. It's actually a good flavor. It does kind of remind me of a jelly bean. My instinct is I wanna swallow it. I don't think you're supposed to swallow gum.
Little blueberry, probably a little blackberry. It's good, it's very fruity, but it specifically tastes like a jelly bean and like a Jelly Belly jelly bean.
Now, Jelly Belly, of course, are famous for getting very authentic flavors into their jelly beans. If you're a fan of watermelon, you're gonna dig it. If you're a fan of gum, you're also gonna dig it.
So the serving size is 2 pieces, so I'm gonna do 2.
I don't know that many people are like, ooh, I want 2 pieces of gum at once.
It's got a good chewability. It's real smooth. On the chewability scale of 1 to 10, I'd give it a 7.
I'm gonna get a little crazy. Let's try the very cherry and the watermelon together. Let's see what happens. I got one on each side of my mouth. This is very confusing for my brain. This side, very cherry indeed. Oh yeah, it's way better than the watermelon in my opinion.
If you've ever thought, man, I sure do wish jelly beans didn't have as much sugar and could clean my teeth, I've got amazing news for you.
It's sugar-free, so it will technically clean your teeth. Get all the granola out from in between them.
Listen, when I pop a fistful of jelly beans in my mouth, gone in seconds. This gum? Whew. This is minutes of Jelly Belly action. Vat19.com